The Gauteng SACP today holds a special provincial executive committee meeting in Johannesburg. Now, the PEC is probing the violence which spread across Tshwane over the past week. The committee will receive the report from a task team which was set up to investigate the violence. Violence erupted after the ANC nominated Togo Didiza as Tshwane mayoral candidate for the upcoming August 3 elections.